All right, there we have it. As you can see, I finally got the bed finished. Stay tuned to see the rest of the film footage.
Oh, no, you don't. No, no, you can't go in there.
is all complete. Took a little while to finally get there. I got some sweet big decal to go in here and one to go on the roof. Stay tuned to see that. Finally coming together there. As he's saying, I did a green olive drab paint first, and then I went with the textured Speedo coat, the dyeable kind, so just like the outside. So hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up, make sure and hit the subscribe, and if you want to get alerts, you gotta hit the little bell and you'll stay tuned to the next upcoming videos for the general military truck build, pro touring style. Still lots more to come. This is a budget build, you know, just like the average working man. No big chunks of money going towards this one, just every paycheck, do a little bit at a time, just like everybody else has to do in life. So zoom on out here. There you go. Gonna have a spoiler gonna make here soon, maybe tomorrow. Stay tuned for that. And as always say, keep it simple, keep it sweet.